seeing success in my coffee. For people who are fans of strange games, there's no doubt that you've heard of Deadly Premonition, the cult classic, nearly instant cult classic, that has the Guinness record for being the most divisive video game ever created. Some people just could not get beyond the technical issues with it and the weirdness that game was, and others absolutely fell in love with it. It was very much like Twin Peaks meets Shenmue and a survival horror twist as well, and I absolutely fell in love with it. And when they announced a sequel was coming to it exclusively to Nintendo Switch, I couldn't believe how lucky I was that it was getting made. But there were some people that doubted whether Suiri could recreate the strangeness that the original game had in both execution and how it played out. But I'm here to say, having played now for quite a few days Deadly Premonition 2, that if you were a fan of the original game, you absolutely need to check this game out.
Small towns are always filled with the bizarre and unpredictable. What an amazing place. I've been on top of the moon since the moment I got here.
How did this happen in my town?
This is a sprawling case that spread across the entire South. Our world contains phenomena that could never be explained with logic.
Wait.
It's certainly not a game that's for everyone, but if you like strange games with really interesting stories and very compelling characters, I definitely recommend you check out Deadly Premonition 2. But regardless of how compelling you are or strange, I hope that you have a lovely Thursday, and make sure to find the yay in every day.